Nicholas Sebastian Anelka, born the 14th of March 1979, is a French footballer who is player-manager of Mumbai City FC, prior to his retirement from international football. Anelka was also a regular member of France national team. Former Chelsea manager Carlo Ancelotti has described him as a quick player with a good aerial ability, technique, shooting, and movement off the ball. Anelka began his career at Paris Saint-Germain, but soon moved to Arsenal. He became a first-team regular, and won the PFA Young Player of the Year award the following season. Real Madrid signed him for £22.3 million in 1999, but he did not settle in well, and returned to Paris Saint-Germain in a £20 million deal. Anelka played 69 times at international level and won his first international honours with France at Euro 2000, and won the Confederations Cup the following year. His failure to settle at club level limited his international appearances, but he returned to the national team for the Euro 2008 competition on the 19th of June 2010. Anelka was excluded by the French Football Federation from the 2010 World Cup in South Africa for comments directed against the national coach, Raymond Domenech, unacceptable to the FFF, French football, and the principles they uphold. 2 months later, having failed to turn up to his disciplinary hearing, he was banned for France's next 18 games by the FFF, effectively ending his international career. Anelka was born in 1979 in Le Chesnay, Yvelines, to parents who had migrated from Martinique in 1974. Thereafter they settled in Trappes, near Paris. His mother is a secretary in the local high school. Anelka is married to Barbara Tauscha, a Belgian choreographer. Together, they have two sons, Kais, born in 2008, and Kala, born in 2010. He acted in the 2002 film La Boulette as a footballer named Nicholas. He has stated that, when he retires from football, he would like to work in the film industry because he has a friend in the business. He said, "I have a friend who's a producer, who makes lots of films. He recently did Asterix, so it's already agreed that I'm going to do other films. It helps to know actors and producers. It's different to football and it's something I enjoy very much because there's no ball. I like pretending to be somebody else, it's fun." Anelka has two bros, Claude and Didier. After discussing religion with some childhood friends, Anelka converted to Islam in 2004 in the United Arab Emirates, taking the Muslim name of Abdul Salam Bilal. Anelka has said that he initially fasted during daylight hours, as is required for the Muslim month of Ramadan, "but I realized I often got injured just after the period of Ramadan, so I don't observe it strictly anymore." Initially, Anelka considered leaving European football to play in the UAE. "I am ready to stay here and to play for a club in the Emirates. I am not keen to go back to England or France." However, this did not come to pass and he briefly moved to Turkey instead, as well as three more English clubs. Anelka is also known for his controversial relationship with French comedian Diadonne Mbula Mbale, and notably attracted widespread condemnation after performing a hand gesture called the Bunel, created by the latter and regarded by some as anti-Semitic, on the pitch when playing for West Bromwich Albion in 2013. Anelka has responded that the gesture is anti-establishment, not anti-Semitic. An FA disciplinary hearing banned Anelka for 5 games, but found that he was not anti-Semitic, and had not